You're watching KCRA 3, where the news comes first. KCRA 3 News starts right now.
Good morning. Today, the Kaiser Permanente Urban Cow Half Marathon is going to take over the streets of downtown Sacramento. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live from the start line at William Land Park, where runners are just about to take off. Good morning, Leticia.
Good morning, May. There's a lot of excitement. Yeah, their legs are itching to move right now. They're looking to get this race started any minute now, the Urban Cow Half Marathon. And there's 5,000 runners out here today from age 6 to 80 years old. So this group here is getting ready to take off, and they're going to run 13 miles. This is going to start through the Land Park neighborhood. They're going to then go through neighborhoods, Broadway, State Capitol, and then back here to Land Park. So they're going to take off at 7:30, and then at 7:50 is the 5K. And this marathon is so special, especially because it helps to raise money for sports programs for kids in schools. And check them out. They are taking off right now. These are some elite runners in the Sacramento area. Many people may recall this was called the Cowtown Marathon, but the name has now been changed to the Urban Cow Half Marathon. But it's still just as popular, still thousands of people out here, lots of families out here. Again, I mentioned someone who's 80 years old is also running this race. Lots of fun for the whole community. There's lots of cowbells out here also poking a little bit of fun at Sacramento. But look at these elite athletes taking off, and the weather couldn't be more perfect. It's getting crisp out here, but for these runners, it's feeling really good out here today. So lots of people out here having a great time. And I have to show you this cute little girl right here with her little cowbell. Frank, if you can come over here for just a second. Frank, come this way if you can hear me. You gotta see this cute little girl. But look at all the runners here. Still taking off. Look at this little darling with the cowbell. All right, well, back to you, May. We're having a lot of fun out here at Land Park.
All right, Leticia, we'll look for that little girl in the crowd.